press F1. Okay. Choose this one.
Nice.
Secure boot. Make sure the secure boot is off. Then save and exit. Restart the laptop. Now it's okay.